Hello and welcome back to Fun Facts Finland. Today we'll be taking you on a tour of Helsinki, the vibrant capital of Finland, and exploring some of its must-see attractions. But before we begin, we want to remind you that this channel is all about you, our viewers. We love hearing from you, so be sure to leave a comment below and let us know if there's anything specific you want us to cover in our upcoming videos. First stop is the Market Square, a lively outdoor market by the harbor where you can sample local Finnish food and buy souvenirs. You can also catch events and concerts throughout the year, making it a must-visit destination. Don't miss out on the nearby Old Market Hall, which offers fresh produce, seafood, and local delicacies. Next stop is the National Museum of Finland. It is a must-see for history buffs, with exhibits ranging from prehistoric times to the present day. You can learn about Finnish culture and see artifacts from the country's past, including Finnish mythology, the Finnish Civil War, and the country's modern history. There is also a children's museum and a cafe on site. Moving on to the Sibelius Monument, a beautiful sculpture dedicated to the famous Finnish composer Jan Sibelius, located in Sibelius Park. The abstract sculpture, made of more than 600 steel pipes, is a popular spot for photos and a must-see for music lovers and art enthusiasts. The monument was designed by artist Aila Hiltunen and unveiled in 1967 to honor Jan Sibelius, one of Finland's most famous composers. Next up is the Finnish National Opera and Ballet, which is a world-class cultural institution that hosts a variety of performances throughout the year. You can immerse yourself in the beauty of the performing arts at this renowned venue. Founded in 1911, the Opera and Ballet Company is known for its high-quality productions and collaborations with international artists. You'll be captivated by their stunning performances in two venues, the Finnish National Opera and the Ballet House. Now let's explore the Ateneum Art Museum. It is a must-see destination for art lovers in the heart of Helsinki. As the country's premier art museum, it houses an extensive collection of Finnish and international art, comprising over 20,000 works of art, including paintings, sculptures, and prints. You'll be captivated by the museum's impressive collection showcasing the development of Finnish art from the 18th century to the modern day, as well as significant pieces from international artists. Additionally, the museum regularly hosts temporary exhibitions and events, making it an ever-changing cultural experience. Don't miss the chance to explore the Ateneum Art Museum and immerse yourself in the fascinating world of art. Let's now take a trip to the picturesque island of Korkisari off the coast of Helsinki, where you will discover the Helsinki Zoo, a sanctuary for wildlife enthusiasts, featuring over 150 species of animals from around the world, including many rare and endangered species. Observe magnificent creatures such as polar bears, lynx, and reindeer in their natural habitats. Stroll through the lush gardens, where you'll encounter a vast array of exotic animals from various regions of the world. You can reach the island by ferry or water bus and enjoy the scenic ride across the Baltic Sea to reach the zoo. Don't miss the opportunity to explore this unique animal sanctuary and learn about the important work being done to protect our planet's wildlife. In the heart of Helsinki lies the Design District, a creative hub that showcases the best of Finnish design. With over 200 shops, galleries, and studios, visitors can explore this network of innovative spaces to find unique and inspiring creations. Whether you're interested in fashion, furniture, or architecture, you'll find it all in this area. The Design District is known for its creativity and is a must-visit for anyone looking for a glimpse of Finnish design excellence. Moving on to the Tempeliaukio Church, also known as the Rock Church, a stunning church carved out of solid rock and topped with a copper dome. It's a unique and beautiful place to visit, designed by architects and brothers Timo and Tuomo Suomalainen in the 1960s. The church's interior features walls made of rough natural rock and a skylight that floods the space with natural light. Next up, we have the Helsinki Cathedral, a stunning neoclassical cathedral in the heart of the city. Designed by architect Carl Ludvig Engel in the 19th century, the cathedral's impressive facade and distinctive green dome make it one of Helsinki's most famous landmarks. You can visit the cathedral in Senate Square, which is a popular spot for tourists. Last but not least, Suomenlinna is a historic sea fortress located on an island off the coast of Helsinki, Finland. The fortress was built in the mid-18th century when Finland was a part of the Swedish Empire as a defense against Russian expansion. It was originally called Skibor, which means Swedish fortress. However, in 1808, the fortress was surrendered to the Russians during the Finnish War, and it became a part of the Russian Empire. Today, Suomenlinna is a UNESCO World Heritage Site and a popular tourist attraction in Helsinki. The fortress is home to several museums, including the Suomenlinna Museum, which showcases the island's military history, and the Ehrensvärde Museum, which tells the story of the fortress's founder. Aside from its historical significance, Suomenlinna is also a beautiful recreational area with parks, beaches, and hiking trails, making it a perfect destination for a day trip. Visitors can explore the fortress's walls and tunnels, admire the stunning sea views, and relax in the island's peaceful surroundings. The island is accessible by ferry from Helsinki's Market Square, and guided tours are available for those who want to learn more about its fascinating history. Helsinki truly has something for everyone, from history and culture to art and nature. We hope you've enjoyed this tour of 10 must-see attractions in this vibrant city. Thanks for joining us today on Fun Facts Finland. We hope you learned something new and interesting about this beautiful country. Your comments and suggestions are always welcome, so be sure to let us know what you want to see in our future videos. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more amazing content, and we'll see you next time.